Good morning. Greetings from Tata Memorial Hospital, Mumbai, India. Myself, Dr. Atul Buruk, working as a professor in lipidology at Tata Memorial Center. And today I'm going to present IRC Regional Hub for Cancer Registration, Mumbai, India activities. I will share my screen now. IRC Regional Hub for Cancer Registration, Mumbai. Dr. Rajesh Dixit, Director of Center for Cancer Lipidology, is the principal investigator, and we are closely working with Les Mary, Martin Ervik, and Freddie Brain. This is my team. We have a research coordinator, programmer, content editor, and project coordinator. The IRC Regional Hub Mumbai was inaugurated in October 2012. The objective of the hub is to provide technical support to cancer registries from South, East, and Southeast Asia. The hub will be the first point of contact. The hub will provide support and advice on CANDRESH-5 software, registration methods, ICD coding, as well as on the preparation of cancer registry report. Activities carried out by the Mumbai hub. In the initial years, we have conducted several courses on the cancer registration as well as on CANDRESH-5 software. We have been successful in raising awareness among policymakers about the importance of cancer registration. After evaluating virtually, we realized that the general approach for training is less effective in terms of outcome. Later, we decided to focus on the country-specific training for better results. Initial assessment, discussion with the principal investigator of registry regarding groundwork of registry activities and difficulties faced. We get the several calls from the neighboring country and we have a call with them and we are done in groundwork. We found the common difficulties faced by principal investigator is poor infrastructure. The staff is having difficulties in case abstraction, software related difficulties, inadequate death registration system, finding difficulty in coding the DCOs, funding issues. So based on the assessment, we have decided to develop a country-specific training, and it is divided into four parts: basic course, advanced course, report writing workshop, and follow-up. In the basic course, that was 1 week course, we have trained them in ICD coding, case abstraction, and CANDRESH-5. After 6 to 10 months, they were called at IRC Hub Mumbai. We have discussed all the problematic cases, their ICD coding problems has been solved. We train them how to estimate the population. We have done the discussion on the DCO cases, and they have been trained in using data analysis using the CANDRESH-5 software. And after advanced course, they have been called after 8 to 10 months in the writing the, we have trained them in how to write the registry report. But their report was prepared in the IRC hub, and through continuous emails, the final copy was prepared. And there was a regular follow-up calls from the Mumbai hub to all the registries, and we encourage staff to write the publication using the registry data, and we also recommended Ministry of Health to utilize this registry data. A country-specific training, Nepal is a very good example. Anjani Kumar Jha is the principal investigator, and under his leadership, the team has worked very effectively. The Nepal team contacted us and they visited IRC Mumbai hub in 2017, 18, 19, and we have regular virtual calls. And they have been trained in cancer registration, data analysis, report writing, and the registry has published their report, and report is available on the Nepal Health Research Council website. And they have published the report from Kathmandu, Rukkum, and SHDM registry. The dedicated team of Nepal has published the 4 reports and the 4 publications. And the publications is available on the PubMed and also in the local journal of the Nepal. The other example is country-specific training is for Sri Lanka. National Cancer Registry Program, Sri Lanka. Ministry of Health is doing excellent work. Dr. Suraj and his team came to IRC Mumbai Hub. We have trained them in how to analyze data using CANDRESH-5. They have been provided assistance in preparation of the report. And I'm happy to share you that the Sri Lanka has successful in writing their report. They have published their report as well as they are writing 9 articles using the cancer registry data. And it's a good example of support. They got the support from the Tata Memorial Hospital and the IRC Regional of Mumbai. The other example is country-specific training is Bhutan. Dr. Yugen and Dr. Poop Shering is leading the cancer registry. Bhutan team approached us in 2018-19. We have provided them technical support and their report is ready. Bhutan report for 2014-18 is ready. The principal investigator with the help of IRC Hub, they are writing the manuscript on the findings from the Bhutan Cancer Registry. The other example is of Myanmar. The Vital Strategy, Minister of Health, and the Yangon General Hospital has played important role in establishing cancer registry at Yangon. IRC Hub faculty went to Myanmar and we have provided them training as well as technical assistant. And we found a good outcome from Yangon Cancer Registry. The report of 2018 is almost ready, but due to local situation, the registry activities has been collapsed. The other example is of Kabul Cancer Registry. The Kabul team, the Minister of Health and National Cancer Control Program approached us and we have provided them technical assistance in writing the reports and in and Kendrish 5 analysis. Their interim report was almost ready, but due to local situation, the registry activity has been badly collapsed. The other country approached through Zero WHO office, Dr. Sudhar, Dr. Rajesh, and Dr. Gampo contacted us that we need to provide technical support to cancer registry from Timor-Leste. The IRC of Mumbai, myself, I went to Timor-Leste, have done the assessment, and they called at Mumbai for the training. We have provided them virtual technical support. It was difficult task to establish cancer registry in Timor-Leste as there is no diagnostic facility, no treatment facility. Apart from several challenges, registry is doing, I will say, much better job. And soon we will get the report from the registry, though there are 80% cases have clinical and radiological findings. At the IRC Regional Hub Mumbai, we have prepared very good course material for the cancer registry personnel. We have prepared a workbook for ICD coding, how to calculate the rate, how to do Candrish 5 exercise. We have given good publications so that people can read. We have prepared site-specific cancer manual for registry personnel so that they can refer this manual if they have any difficulties. What are the challenges we faced? Virtual meeting was interrupted due to poor internet connection, particularly Timor-Leste and Kabul, Afghanistan. There was language barriers for effective communication. The local unanticipated situation has badly hampered the registry activities. What message I would like to give the IACR audience that country-specific training is recommended rather than organizing course in general. You assess the problems that the country is facing, the registry is facing, and implement the training according to their problem. We have good, very good outcome from Nepal, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, and Myanmar Cancer Registry. They have produced their report, and they have in some registries has already published their manuscripts, and some registries are in process. Their publications will come out soon. Regular follow-up calls are required with the registry staff and principal investigator from the hub. The cancer registry required constant support. They need constant technical support. They need support in writing the report. The dedication of the principal investigator has played an important role in establishing the cancer registry in this place. And would like to thank WHO Zero Office for providing financial support to the IRC hub, as well as we thanks to IRC that we got this opportunity to provide training to the neighboring countries. Thank you very much. It is IRC have gratefully acknowledged IRC and the TMC director, Dr. Badway, for providing support to this project. And I welcome the questions from the participants. Thank you very much.